But first, have you heard? Three local Wegmans stores will be closing for half an hour during the solar eclipse on April 8th. The Elmira, Corning, and Hornell stores will be closed from 3 to 3:30. This is being done to let employees view the eclipse. All services will be unavailable during the closing.